telling what could be. Oh my gosh! Florence, what's up? Makes noise! Oh my gosh, nobody does it like Sara Lee. Just got this hat today, Sara Lee's hosiery. I did not know she was into that.
Hey, you know I was, right?
Yeah,
Okay, I'll get back to work.
Check people out, man.
Alright, you check people out creepily and I'll do what I was doing.
Hang out with an umbrella.
Ladies, you're gonna wanna hype. Alright, who thought the winner was Dawn Creed and the Scarlet Bandit?
Yes! Scarlet Bandit's here coming!
How about Brandon Budd and the Buckshot?
Yeah, man,
I swear, he is the definition of eight paint chips as a kid. Alright, who's ready for a little head-to-head monster truck racing? Alright, while we get that door across the track, let me do a little survey. How many Ford fans I got in the house? shoots flames, blah, blah, blah. It is cool as can be. That's all I heard. But the cool thing about this truck is it is also street legal. It is fully licensed, it is licensed, it is insured, and he will go cruise around town in Tucson, Arizona. So who wants to see what this jet truck can do a little bit?
Thank you.
he saw just about happen over there. Dan Dahlgren was like, you go get him, old son.
I wouldn't let you drive me crazy.
Hold on, I can't even hear you. I'm in a monster truck. I gotta turn this thing off, man. Bam, now I'm talking.
This is the scariest thing I have ever seen.
I know. You know, I can't get a motorcycle license, but they will let me drive this all day. Oh my gosh. Did this even just happen over there in the corner, though?
I know. I had my eyes closed when you came out.
Here, look at him. Kim over in the back. Camera's everything. How about that? Oh my gosh. Kim's like, fire him. And I was going to line up against Jimmy Creed. No seatbelt, no helmet. I don't care.
Who wants to go for a ride and ride that road trip with Hillbilly?
Oh my gosh. Thank you, you. Next time, and then not. Come on, dude. Drag race right now. Don't touch my truck. You have a car full of people in there. Crazy dangerous.
But then you come back and race and you take that. How good does that feel in front of this crowd?
Oh, it feels good, but you know,
we're
back here with trophies. We're going to put on one heck of a show for you guys. And I just talked to you a little.